hallway bathroom to laundry room and garage. Hallway closet has a lot of space that goes back that way. This will not be built on. Solar controlled. And there's a gate right here, which goes out to this open space out here with paved walk areas, which was originally for a golf course, but will now remain as is. Gas controlled fireplace. Hallway half bathroom. Washer dryer. And to the garage. Comes with water softener, ready to go. Comes with all the storage up high, and you can still fit your SUVs in this two-car garage. There's some removable racks on the wall, which they're taking. Access to the side yard. The home is on a security system. The entire house has been professionally cleaned every month, recently repainted. You have four bedrooms upstairs. The primary bedroom is over here. Primary bathroom. Everything is in really good condition. Primary bedroom closet. Views out your bedroom window. Common areas and the open space. Let's go take a look at the rest of the bedrooms upstairs. Thank you. upstairs living room. Here's the second upstairs bedroom. Everything recently painted. Here's the upstairs hallway bathroom. With shower and tub. Here's the third upstairs bedroom. This is the second upstairs primary bedroom, currently being used as an office. These will be taken out. Beautiful views outside. And then in the winter time, you'll probably be able to see out towards the mountains in that direction and outside this window as well. You see trees. Again, the closets, great condition. This is the smallest bedroom of the house. One thing you'll notice in here is how quiet it feels and sounds in here. And it's very high R value in the walls. You can hear that dampened sound. The owners have told me that unless there's a motorcycle revving outside your window, you really can't hear much. Really, really well taken care of home. Excellent condition. One of the only homes in the area that backs up to open space. In fact, the only one in the area that backs up to open space on the market. That's access to the attic where you have the furnace.